the entire council body, Mr. Manager, and all of the elected officials here this evening. I'm missing one, I'm sorry. Ambassador, welcome to Lowell, Massachusetts. And welcome to the Silk Lowell. I have to say that thank you for your invitation to your swearing-in ceremony in the State Building in Washington, D.C. It was truly an honor to witness the Ambassador of the United States being sworn in. I was lucky, fortunate enough to get your invitation, and I gotta tell you, it was quite wonderful. And in that time, I remember asking you to visit our hometown, the great city of Lowell, and you kept your promise. So welcome again, and thank you for taking your time from your busy schedule to visit us, and it's truly an honor. Ambassador, at this time, I'm going to ask you to come up and please say a few words to all of our friends here. Ambassador of the United States of Cambodia, ladies and gentlemen.